microbiome is made up of the trillions of bacteria that live and reside in our digestive tract. They develop over time as we age, but they're constantly changing. So things like diet, travel, stress, all those things can impact our microbiome. It's never stationary, it's always changing. Probiotics represent bacteria that we know are good, that we can take through a supplement or a food source to get them into our body so that they can provide a specific health benefit. So the important thing is that we know what those specific health benefits they can offer are, and we know that based on research that we've done. Do probiotics actually work? The short answer is yes, they do, though this is where it's important to recognize that they're not all the same. Each probiotic, each bacteria delivers different benefits. So expecting the same thing from all of them doesn't make sense. So you've got to choose the right product for the benefits you're looking for. The probiotic strain that's in Align's 24/7 digestive support has been shown to have benefits for people who are dealing with those occasional symptoms that come up, the gas, the bloating, abdominal discomfort. The story of where the Align brand comes from starts with a leading gastroenterologist and a group of researchers, and they were looking at a sample they'd gotten from the digestive tract of a healthy woman. It had over 1,500 strains in it. And they narrowed that down, and the one that rose to the top is the Bifidobacterium 35624 strain that's in Align's 24/7 digestive support product and is now backed by more than 20 years of research. The benefits behind the Align product have been well demonstrated in research that drove the product to choose the number of colony-forming units that they provide in their once-daily product. It's a well-recognized strain by the healthcare community, been number one recommended by gastroenterologists for 13 years in a row, and by all doctors for the last 8 years. With like Align's 24/7 digestive support, you'd be getting a strain that's been shown to help with those symptoms that come up of abdominal discomfort, gas, and bloating. I definitely recommend that people give probiotics at least a month to give their body time to adjust before they start to decide whether or not they're seeing the benefits. The colony forming units definitely matter, but it's not a case of I can tell you, you need X amount to see a benefit, because the number that you need for each strain is different. And the way we should be deciding how many do I need for this given strain is looking at the research. Packaging on probiotics is actually really important, because it's important we keep those colony-forming units alive until we're ready to take them and get them to our digestive tract. The Align brand, for instance, uses a vacuum-sealed approach, so the capsules are individually packaged, and you can pop them out each day and keep track of when you've taken them, but that packaging is protecting those capsules from light, humidity, moisture, the things that are all bad for keeping those colony-forming units alive. As healthcare professionals, I'd love to see people doing things proactively to help maintain their health. And probiotics are unique in the sense that they're offering live microorganisms, bacteria, to be added to our microbiota to proactively help maintain our digestive health. If you're looking at like a generic probiotic sitting on the shelf, it might say something like, compared to Align. Compared to Align's 24/7 digestive support, which contains Bifidobacterium longum 35624. But if you turn around that store brand product and look to see what strains in it, the numbers that come after Bifidobacterium longum on that product are not gonna be 35624. It's not gonna have the exact same strain, so it's not gonna deliver the same benefits. Probiotics work, but it's not fair to expect the same thing from all probiotics. Each probiotic that has a different strain would be expected to deliver different benefits. So it's important to understand what strain is in a given probiotic to determine what benefits you should expect. Align's 24/7 Digestive Support Probiotic is going to be for people looking for help with those occasional symptoms like gas and bloating, abdominal discomfort.